Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus. I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. But it just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a, sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy.
Love it.
I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Awful lot of car traffic through here.
Gathering the whole mutiny in one spot.
Managed to buy some time. Still have time.
dirt on Bedbug. I'm going after him. First, I'm gonna stop his mutiny. If Arax suspects he's under attack, he's gonna shut down the whole operation. And that can happen.
Okay, be careful.
Somebody, send EMS.
Hit.
Check. I'm hitting this bitch hard as fuck. I'll cut it off! I'm gonna ram the bastard!
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Here we go.
No, wait! Shit!
Yeah, hey there. What about Iraq,
truck? What the fuck?
Now, don't worry about Iraq. Worry about
me. No, stop it.
Sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more. Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shot, I remember what you done.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.